Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some steps you can take if your Windows key is not working. For a more in-depth look, be sure to check out the article in the description. The most common scenario of this problem is the game mode in Windows. It is designed to disable the Windows key. This makes sure that you do not ruin the gaming experience by accidentally opening a menu should the Win key be pressed. So let's see if disabling this works. Go to Settings. Then look for Gaming. Go down to Game Mode and toggle it off. Restart your system and see if the Win key is working. You can always re-enable Gaming Mode when you are playing a game. Does your keyboard come with a special Win key lock button? Some do have this feature. Check yours and see if it does. If so, then check to see if the lock is active. If so, then turn it off and see if the Win key is working then. There is a possibility that Win key has been disabled. Let's look at re-enabling it through PowerShell. Open PowerShell as an administrator. Then enter the following command. You can hand enter it or you can copy paste it from the article. Hit enter, then restart and see if the problem is corrected. Let's see if it's a driver issue. Go to the Device Manager and look for your keyboard drivers. Right click and go to Properties. Then go to Driver. If this happened after a recent update, then the update might be the culprit. If you can roll back a driver update, do it and see if that works. If not, or you cannot roll back, then click on Update Driver and see if that helps. If not, then you can try and uninstall and reinstall the driver. Right-click on it and choose to uninstall the device. Then shut down your system and unplug your keyboard. Turn your system on and plug the keyboard back in. The system should reinstall the drivers. If not, you can go back to the Device Manager, click on Action, and click on Scan for Hardware Changes. The problem might be in a third-party app. In that case, what you can do is start the system in a clean boot state and troubleshoot from there. It will be a cumbersome process since it involves trying programs one by one to isolate the issue. We did a video on how to start in a clean boot state and we'll include a link in the description to it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.